So I had a recruiting company. I love the silicone. I love all the colors. I love the 3M. And so they're like, we need something in like less than a dollar price range. And we want it to really speak volumes. And you're like, what do you do? Like, where do you go? So we actually came up with the idea of putting their logo on the front. It's a huge imprint area. And then putting their like their name and their phone number or their web address or whatever. But we actually have them stick it everywhere. Like literally anywhere they could find a place, on brick walls, on benches, on literally walls in general, or the boards where you put all your stuff. So it's really cool because it kind of catches your eye. It's really, really bright. Especially if you do like a white or a black and a really cool color. And then you actually put your business cards inside of here. So all these different recruiters, they're able to be personalized inside whatever region or whatever neighborhood they're looking at. So it's really cool because it's just a tried and true item that we're able to reinvent.
Yeah.
I really like this one.